That's Al Horford of the Hawks getting ready to take on the Celtics. Game two, best of seven. Hawks come out on fire. They hit 6 3-point shots. Then Kent Bazemore with the steal. He fires up the three and gets the roll. Meantime, Kyle Korver, off the inbounds pass, he drills a three. He's not done yet. Paul Millsap to Korver, the three-point shot. Korver had 15 in the first half. Meantime, Boston would score only 7 in the first quarter. Jeff T coming up with the basketball right there. He drives, the floater is good. Hawks led 24-7 after one. Second quarter, Isaiah Thomas with the basketball drives, turns the corner, there's Paul Millsap with the block. And Dikembe Mutombo in the stands with the finger wag. Hawks had a franchise playoff record with 15 blocks. Fourth quarter, Jeff Teague, Dal Horford, he drills the three. He finished with 17. Hawks win 89-72 lead. Brad Stevens, Celtics, 2 games to none.